environmentally is technically sustainable, unless you are that little field mouse that's in the field, in its nest, trying to provide for its kids, and that massive field over there, full of lettuces and full of loads of spinach and things like that, the combine harvesters come along, the mouse has come along to get that food, it's had its head chopped off. It's not very sustainable when those little mouse are actually dying in their nest.
It's just not cool.